We'd want to say we stand in solidarity with the families that have lost their loved ones because of the issue of flooding. That is what we call the act of God in law, because it is not something that we could actually do anything about, but it is one thing that is also talking to the issue of climate change. Suba North here. River Lambwe has overflown its banks. We are asking the members of the public not to cross the river. They should not even try at all to cross the river at this point because of the challenges that we are facing, and people get, you know, some people get to drown. But above that, we are also calling on the national government to get emergency response in our areas. Already in Sindo, two people have already died, which is a neighboring constituency. We don't want a repeat in our area, because we also have Lambwe Valley. It is very prone to flooding.
There is no rapid response unit at all. We used to have Red Cross all over some years ago. We don't know what happened to them. It is evident enough that actually we have emergency departments in Kenya that do not understand what it means, emergency. So we call upon the government to do to move with speed in places that have been marked as hotspots, because our children very soon will be going to school, and some of them must cross where there is an overflow.
Hii mvua imekuja sio kitu ambaye kimekuja kibahati. Ni kitu ambaye watafiti walisha sema ya kuwa kutanyesha na kutakuwa mvua ya uharibifu. Na tunashangaa mbona serikali, wakati matangazo kama haya yanafanyika, hawajitayarishi wakijua kweli wameisha tuambia yanakuja na yatakuwa mabaya, wajipange. Basi dakika ya mwisho ndo unasikia wametenga pesa fulani ya kufanya shughuli ya kusaidia wale ambaye wameumia kutoka kwa hii mvua. Lakini tena El Nino iliyopita serikali ilitenga pesa. Na El Nino ikapita haikuja. Hiyo pesa ilienda wapi?